Si Russell, bakit walang things sa cabinet?
Because as of 3 months ago, ginagamit ko ang parang I have a new rule in my room. It's a parang basic na minimalism rule.
Wait, what is minimalism?
Minimalism.
Define
minimalism. Eh, for the explain. For the explain. For minimalism.
Minimalism is. A smallest thing.
Ford, ikaw na, bro.
Ford.
Try mo.
Ford, yeah, from the word minimalism. What is it?
Minimalism.
Minimalism.
From the word minimalism.
Go, Ford.
Minimalism.
Ito na.
According to Thesaurus.
Wow! Okay.
Oh, ano sabi?
Ano sabi ni Tita Thesaurus?
Minimalism is a kind of... You know it, right? Tell.
Hindi sabi ni Joao, ay ang talaga ni Ford yun eh. Joao, akala ko ba alam niya?
Alam niya yan si Ford pa?
Alam niya. Ayaw niya kasing mag-share ng ano.
Kasi dati kasi, I am cleaning my room regularly.
Regular.
Meron din ako minimalism rule sa kwarto ko. Bawal. Ayun na, mga basic, mga ganun. Ano yung basic?
Minimalism.
Medyo.
Tama naman. Okay na. Continue.
Basically, it's living with just, what's necessary. Okay, what's necessary in your life. That's
necessarily. Yeah. What is it?
Necessarily.
Mag-ano tayo dito. Magkalala tayo ng words.
Basically, you live with what you need, not with what you want. So parang, yung rule na ginagamit ko, tawag yan 30-30 rule. So,
30-30 rule.
With anything, you go through your room, tapos, lahat ng mga gamit mo, if you haven't used it in 30 days, tapos, hindi ka gagamitin in 30 days. Like,
hindi mo gagamitin in 30 days.
In 30 days, you give it away or you get rid of it somehow because hindi mo kailangan sa buhay mo.
So, naiipon lang.
Parang may life hack something na tinuro like sa atin si Russell. So, saan yun? Sino nagsabi?
Galing na.
Parang, nakita ko lang sa internet, tapos, I was on
the internet, nakakasira din ng ano yan eh. Hindi ka nakakaipon eh, di ba?
O nga, no?
No, parang, wala lang. It's just, I noticed, napansin ko, parang, my room was too many things in my room. Like, parang,
oo nga.
I couldn't focus properly. It stressed me out.
Just focus.
Okay. Yeah, for it. Right. Just focus, bro.
Pero nakahanap ka pa rin ng idodonate.
Yes, no, because I did a big clean of my room noong November kasi I painted my room tapos I redid a lot of stuff. So, syempre, I had to take out everything sa lahat ng mga cabinets ko. So, I was checking all of my stuff and I'm like, I have too many things. Let's get rid of some of these things. So, ayun. But, meron pa. I still had some stuff to give.